The Russia bar, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
Anahita, what is this all about?
I wasn't planning on killing you, Sargon. Stay out of this.
Move out of my way. What the hell was that?
Still a child.
Anahita, what is going on?
Yeah. Your life ends here.
Heard that one before.
Destiny.
Keep walking, Hassan, and no sudden moves. I have no wish to hurt you. Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan is coming with me.
Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Anahita, please surrender. Varum?
No!
Hassan!
Anahita, what are you hiding?
How dare you, Varum? You killed our prince. Have you no honor?
Honor, duty. Don't we all have blood on our hands? What makes you different?
I'm not after the throne, and I don't prey on the innocent. So long as I'm alive, you'll never get the crown.
So be it.
better get out of here. Why kill the prince?
Hassan was just a pawn. Don't you trust my judgment?
So you truly want the throne?
What will you do about it?
Exactly what you taught me.
Not this time. No chance. This was your doing, Sargon. Your anger is sharper than your sword, Sargon. First time for everything. Your efforts are futile. There's nothing you can do to stop me. I will erase every chapter, every word of your story. I can undo it all. Chose me. I am the rightful king. Accept it. You can still change your mind, Sargon.
I did.
You are a weapon raised to serve Persia. This is the greatest honor. Remember, Sargon.
I am Sargon. I have come to challenge the White Lion of Persepolis.
You stray dog. What ditch did you crawl out of?
Lower your weapons.
General Neit.
Stand down. He'd tear you apart.
And where should we deliver your corpse, young man?
Dump me on the banks of the Aras, or the Yazd Plains. It's all the same to me.
What brings you here, young warrior?
People say you're the greatest warrior in all of Persia. So, I've come to prove them wrong.
Very well, then. You are a brave one, Sargon. I'll give you that. And bravery is what makes us immortals.
Another? We were one and the same. Only I chose a different path.
I don't understand.
Time no longer flows like a river. It's a raging sea where all fates are intertwined. I too tried to find Prince Hassan, but Mount Karf is getting the better of me. You found the Simorgh's powers. I can save us all. Give them to me! No. You already had your chance, and you failed. I can do better than you. Give me your powers!
Don't leave so soon. I'm always in need of new servants.
World now.
belongs to me!
Thank you.
Menelaus, lower your bow! Listen to me! Varum killed Hassan!
I won't believe anything you say.
How can you say that? Varum is betraying Persia!
We are warriors so that one day others don't have to be. Varum is the king to end all wars.
A king would not kill his subjects. Help me stop him.
Varum has an ideal that is bigger than you and me. You're giving me no choice. Those battles. No one has pushed me this far!
didn't want to push you this far.
I only relied on this bow because I was weak. A true warrior needs no weapon.
I never wanted this fight.
Me neither, Sargon.
Not bad, kid. You managed to get here. A fight between two immortals, and no one to see it.
Let's get this over with.
I, Orod, the Stormmaster, challenge Sargon, the Betrayer. Show me the true spirit of the Rashomon. Come on, betrayer! Fight me, Rashomon! Me, Rashomon! Come on, betrayer!
Yes!
I've drowned the Bahamut in the Caspian Sea. Crossed the Hell Bridge of Shinvat for a bet. Crushed Hercules. No one sang about it. But you. You gave me the most glorious fight. Did you kill Hassan?
What do you think?
Don't fight the current. Learn to sail in high winds, kid.
I'll miss you, brother.
Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan is coming with me.
Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Varum?
Let me guess. You found some of those feathers. My visions were true after all.
Whatever your visions were, I doubt you saw this coming. Step aside, Hassan. I'll deal with this. Varum the White Lion is not worthy to be an immortal, even less a king.
Sargon, watch out!
Anahita, no! No, don't. I need you alive.
Who do you think you are? You are nothing without me. A stray dog is not worthy of these powers. The feathers of the Simorgh were never meant for you, nor any mortal. The Simorgh is no more. Its powers are mine, and mine alone. My turn. Stop! Bear witness. My turn. Ah!
witness.
My son, you will earn the Seamorg's blessing. Then, as per tradition, I will reveal your regnal name.
O mighty Seamorg, protector of our people, I, Darius, have come to present to you my son. Should you deem him worthy, he shall one day become king.
The reign of the House of Darius is over.
Topiris? What is this? Topiris! No!
The rightful prince!
I prefer to leave such meaningless titles to humans. I have left your world behind. The Seamorg is no more. It is my sacred duty to recover its powers. For the one who wields them will be equal to a god!
You have completely lost your mind, Varum!
These powers are mine by right. This is far from over, Sargon.
Anahita. Why did she betray us?
She never did. That doesn't matter anymore.
She was tough on us.
And yet, she gave her life. I know what you're thinking.
What do you see at the end of your blade?
I think I understand now.
father. 30 years have passed, and I'm still lost. I seek your guidance. I wish I knew your hardships of being a righteous king. I wish I had your courage. I hope I can be half the king you were. May you hear me and see me as I ascend. Sargon, have you come to pay your respects?
I'm here for you, Varan.
Kings don't have friends, and you won't give me your powers. Where does that leave us?
We're always in each other's path.
Then I'm sure you will find me again.
If we are the righteous, give me Atash. Sacred fire. You shall not interfere with my son's destiny.
Yeah.
Darius, I know what happened to you, and to Varum. What Tamiris did, it was unspeakable.
Save this world. Save my son.
How do I save him? Have mercy on your soul, King Darius.
I've lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
The heart of the Simorgh.
With our powers combined as one, imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
Varum, no human is meant to wield such power.
I am no mere mortal. I am the first immortal. Sargon, you must understand. The Simorgh's powers showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames, our people suffering for nothing. Persia vanishing, corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses. Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
No.
I am time and space. I am creation. And I will create a new, perfect empire.
Varum! Varum, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon.
Destroyed everything. Mount Carv, Persepolis. There is nothing left. No immortals. No one. Only the void remains. Mighty Simorgh, you were the one gifting me life time and time again. Why did you choose me rather than the others? I'm not sure I understand.
always with me. I can't defeat them. What if it's too late? I don't exist anymore. I couldn't stop Varan. Varan is not my enemy. I can still save him.
The first to witness the birth of a new world, Sargon.
Varan, you are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the Creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself for all. Defeat a god, Sargon.
I can't join you either.
resisting the inevitable.
No, this is my path. This is the only way. I'm here to save you from yourself.
To say that I will escape.
A true warrior needs no weapon.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we mortals are friends again.
You were right, Sargon. The Smaug's powers were never ours.
It is the end.
merciful to all in Persia.
Here is Prince Hassan. The immortals have succeeded.
What's going on?
History will remember you. May our paths cross again.
Your Majesty.
Not anymore.
Sargon. You brought back the Simorgh, a triumph worthy of a king.
I need no praise. My blades served the crown, but in Mount Carf, they were bloodied with the truth. Orod, Menelaus, Rajin, Anahita, Varum, all dead now.
A small price to pay to secure my bloodline.
Thirty years ago, King Darius was murdered. I'll let you confess that story.
Sargon?
Look at our queen. There's something she's not telling us. For King Darius!
Sargon!
People.
Sargon.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of Varum.